Ancient wheels kept moving with leather bearings and olive oil as a lubricant. Animal fats and vegetable oils have lubricated every type of machine and moving part you can think of for thousands of years. But around 1777, the Industrial Revolution began with the introduction of the steam engine. This pushed the demand for animal and vegetable lubricants. Less than 100 years later, in 1859, began the exploitation of petroleum, and use rose sharply because of its capabilities and because it was cheap. During this same period, animal and vegetable oil simply could not compete with the price performance of petroleum. It's amazing that in a short period we went from the internal combustion engine to nuclear reactors, to space exploration, and now today, petroleum is used everywhere. Synthetic lubricants based on petroleum emerged as high-performance alternatives, but synthetics and petroleum are expensive now and could easily go higher, as well as being a known threat to the environment. To save petroleum for future generations, products like fuels and lubricants that get consumed or burned up must be made from renewable sources. The bio-renewable age has begun. Development in the future will come in waves based on renewable plant sources, replacing non-renewable finite petroleum. The clean technology revolution is here today, and Wise Solutions offers a family of excellent products that effectively conserve or replace petroleum lubricants with high-performance, renewable, and environmentally responsible products.